Ejecutivo di ASTEC de Lía en Grande a mostra aprecio y palabra de agradecimiento a Torres Nanco junto a un rol crucial para la construcción de terminal de multicargo en la barcadera y es Nanco estaba responsable para esta operacional para más con una cava mientras tanto. Así que la visa en el momento de apertura oficial ya arrancó a tarde.
At the port of Barcadera, operational as of February 15th last month. When I joined ASTEC almost 6 years ago already, I was informed about this Barcadera project, a project which has been on the plan for Aruba's government for decennia for development and execution. I was also told it may pick up again in the near future for further development. Standing here today, I could not have imagined back then what would follow next. And here we are in front of our new terminal. Who would have thought so 6 years ago? All these people involved literally moved mountains. If they could not be moved, they climbed over them to make this project happen and get us where we are today. Within the defined parameters and getting us operational on time. So please give them a round of applause for their exceptional contribution and effort. Thank you. So with that said, where do we go from here? Our job and responsibility is to operate and maintain the new terminal in a way that serves our customers well. In cooperation with our contracting partner, landlord, and Aruba Ports Authority, APA, our financing partners, and the different designated authorities involved, being Directie Scheepvaart, Inspectie Beveiliging Scheepvaart en Luchtvaart, Customs, Douane, Havenpolitie, Harbor Police, and Immigration. All under the umbrella of the public-private partnership for Aruba's new multi-cargo sea terminal.